You're gonna love this. After you have machine sewn your binding to the front of the quilt, press the binding flat against the quilt front. Press well into the corners and all the way around. Now you can easily take your project anywhere you want and hand stitch the binding to the back of the quilt. Lay your binding flat using your fingers and thumbs as pins. In the corner, make a nice miter, and okay, yes, you're going to use one pin, just one. And stitch. Ta-da! It's really so great.